Deutz diesel engines have been used in many different countries. Because the engine is configured differently for each application, it is very important to determine the actual serial number of the engine you wish to repair or replace. That unique serial number, akin to a car's VIN, will tell us when and where the engine was built, its horsepower rating, and the specific parts used in your engine.
The Deutz 912, an air-cooled diesel engine, is one of our most commonly stocked and sold engines. We have many on our shelves, and they're ready to go.
To find the serial number on the Deutz 912, the easiest solution is to read the identification tags either on the side of the engine block or on the fan shroud. However, it is often that mechanics remove these identification tags, in which case you may find the alphanumeric serial number engraved between the injection pump and the oil fill cap.
Now that you have found your engine's alphanumeric serial number, it will be much easier to find parts and better service your engine. To call Foley Engines, please dial the number below. We have Deutz parts and engines in stock and ready to leave today.